If you find that your denture is still moving around your lower denture after applying cushion grip, here's what you can do. There's two things. The first thing is you can apply a little bit more. I do about two-thirds of the way full and allow some overflow. And instead of trimming that overflow, if it's not bothersome or visible, just leave it because it's going to help to create a suction seal around your denture. And the more you use it, the more you will figure out the different ways of making it work and how much to use. Now the second thing, if you've applied your cushion grip and it's still not as tight as you would like, or you're used to that hold of a glue where it's like cemented in, you can apply denture glue over top of the cushion grip. Just make sure that you wait 24 hours before you do this. And then after that 24 hours, you're good to go.